Ivy is not from the same school. We are not a school group. We're actually a non-for-profit organization, the Langley Ukulele Association, again from Langley, British Columbia. This is the senior big ukulele ensemble. There are four ensembles that meet after school. How many ensembles?
Four.
Four, that's right. This is the senior B ensemble. I mentioned the senior A ensemble previously, the group that travels internationally, nationally, and is world renowned. These students are one level away from being in that ensemble. So you can just think how that ensemble sounds given how they sound. You can look that group up as well as more about the association via our website, langleyukes.com. You can like us on Facebook, find us on Twitter, all that stuff, Instagram. Apparently we have Snapchat. No, we don't. We just have Instagram, not Snapchat. I'm getting excited. But the ensemble here ranges in age from 12 to 15. If you're 12 years old, put your hand up. If you're 13, put your hand up. 14 and 15. I'm the oldest member. I'm 16 years old. Just kidding. These students have spent from September until May raising money to come on this tour. This is our spring annual tour. This has got to be the fourth or fifth year in a row we've come and performed at the BC Rural Museum on a Saturday. It's great to see that tradition carry on. And I do want to give a special thanks. Now, the staff was a little bombarded with us when we came on in. So, oh my goodness. Let's give the staff here at the BC Rural Museum a big round of applause.